Hello everyone, my name is Nguyễn Gia Linh. I am a student of Class 4.1 at the International School. Today, I am very pleased to take part in the present program of Leading Me in 2023. As a Vietnamese person, we all find the spirit of solidarity, mutual love of our people. One of the activities that I know that we will turn hands to the poor who are much more unhappy than we are, and I proudly to do my small part to help people. It was on the evening of January 2023. I was talking with my mother about studying in class. Suddenly, I saw one of my mom's friends posting on Facebook about Night Pride fundraising. At that time, I really curious about what is Night Pride. After talking for a while, thanks to her explanation, I understood that this is a donation volunteering Pride to hand to the aunts, uncles selling lottery tickets, or something workers, or people in need with one bread. I thought that this was a very meaningful activity, and I decided to ask my mother to participate in the activity to give it to everyone. I asked my mother to donate the money that put out of my piggy bank to buy the bread, giving to everyone. On January 7, 2023, I followed the volunteers to meet everyone, first my sibling and aunt at the park. When everyone came, my sibling took me going around the street of Cần Thơ, where I lived, to give the bread to the aunt, uncle. And though at that time, we couldn't go to all the streets in the city, but more or less after this trip, it left me with many feelings. Thank you very much. I only take one, leave it to someone else. May I have one more for a lady working the same shift. Those were the talking words of the aunts and uncles that we visited. And I also working with everyone to implement the plan, cleaning up the world. At the end of the year, together with my mother, we collect a few old things which can still be used to bring to the remote place to send to the poor. After this trip, I think it helped me a lot. I could understand that there are many other difficult cases around us, but somewhere they are still trying to rise up to overcome that difficulty in any season. It also helping me learn from the volunteers and excellent Bisling, my mother's friend, to open up her heart to be able to help more people. And most importantly, this is also a chance for me to strengthen and understand sick first, to understand they to be understood in leading me, or sharing a party and understanding between people can help us feel happier and can change the party to size our situation. After the trip, my classmates and I had a party together to claim right the our surprise.